Hi everyone, welcome to Ripples. Thanks for coming. Those of you who know me well know that my primary challenge in life is parenting, and today is a particularly difficult day. And what I thought, I found a Rumi poem, because I find great solace in the Rumi poems, and this one I thought could apply maybe to all the disillusioned teenagers who've been sequestered away from their friends for 8 months or so, whatever it is. And also it's an interesting poem because it really resonates with what's happening in the nation. Except I haven't listened to the news today, so maybe things are different, but it certainly applies to the nation as of yesterday. And it goes like this. The title of the poem, the Rumi poem, is Value. And it's six lines, it's not long. Which is worth more, a crowd of thousands or your own genuine solitude? Freedom or power over an entire nation? A little while alone in your room will prove more valuable than anything else that could ever be given you. So, Jan, you're shaking your head. You like that one? Yeah. Well, pardon me. I really feel for the teenagers. I don't know what will, you know, when they lose their optimism. I'm so sorry. But when they lose their optimism, it's very, very tough. Anyway. I'm so sorry. I think the points that I had in mind for today, for spending some time alone and reflecting, were kidney six, which is pretty obvious, the illuminating sea. So kidney six, it helps to really reflect on what's important, on what is on what the possibilities are going forward. My problem as a mother is being answerable for my children, but not knowing when to let go and you know, let everything crash and burn. You know, do you let everything crash and burn, or do you try to control it? This there appears to be no manual on. So, although I'm very good at helping other people, I can be utterly rudderless at it as a mother. So, anyway, I'm rambling. The other point, stomach 25, the spiritual pivot, is a point where the breath enters. So you breathe in an inspiring breath, and then the body anchors it into the kidneys, and that inspiration stirs up the kidneys, like it combusts a part of kidney of constitutional essence, right? It combusts a morsel of that, and then you incorporate the inspiration from that inhalation, and then you breathe out and you relax into that instruction. And so I thought stomach 25 and kidney 6, and we dedicate this to all the disillusioned teenagers and to the president. Thanks for being here. I'm sorry I'm a mess today. Thank you.